Hello, my dear kids. Merry Christmas to all and a very happy new year. Today I'm here with a story of Santa Claus. So let's enjoy the story. Yay!
The story of Santa Claus. There once lived a wealthy and rich man named Nicholas, who lived in the North Pole. He was kind and generous man. Nicholas enjoyed surprising people and he often did things to make others happy. Nicholas had a special hobby. He would carve out pretty wooden toys in his free time. But no one ever saw these toys. It was Christmas time and Nicholas wanted to do something special for the children around him. While sitting on his chair one morning, he suddenly had an idea. Nicholas was going to carve many beautiful toys for all the little boys and girls. As a Christmas present, he would climb up the chimney of all the houses and draw presents into the stockings that hung near the fireplace late that night while everyone slept. Nicholas crept towards a nearby house and climbed to the top of the roof. He threw a toy into the chimney and quickly climbed back down. Nicholas did this several houses, but after some time, he became tired. He quickly went back to his house and pulled out his sled and tied them to his reindeers. Nicholas set back out into the snow and cold, but not for long. His sled got stuck in the snow. Nicholas was trying to pull the reindeers out of the snow when suddenly an angel appeared. The angel said, "Nicholas, you are a good man and I want to help you." The angel touched the reindeers and said, "Now, these reindeers are special. They will be able to fly." Angel then waved her hand and a group of small elves appeared. They were dressed in green clothes and wore tall green hats and had long funny ears. They will deliver gifts and brings happiness to many children. They are also fast and will help you make all kinds of toys. Nicholas was in shock but was very, very happy. Everyone got into the sled and with one shake of the rope, the reindeer took off into the sky flying. "Hi" to spread Christmas love. And Nicholas said, "Merry Christmas to all." And the next morning, the children woke up and ran to the free place. They pulled off the gifts from the stocking and screamed with joy, "Mama, someone put gifts in our stocking. It's a beautiful toy." And that is the story of how Nicholas became Santa Claus. He now is the man we honored as a Christmas long ago. Thank you. Merry Christmas to all of you.